Portsmouth welcomes the latest Victory Day contingent, 250 Australian servicemen and women arriving in the cruiser Shropshire. Three VCs are among this cheery bunch from down under, so let's hope it keeps fine for them on their day in London.